French conglomerate Vivendi's called on Jean-René Fourtout, who already saved the company once a decade ago, to take the wheel again. The 72-year-old, internally dubbed the grandpa gunman at the firm, which analysts say has a business model that is dead, is expected to break up the six branches of the company to restore share values, currently at a 9-year low.